Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we are reacting to the tortured poets department. I'm so stoked, bro. I don't use that word actually ever. I don't know the last time I used it. Got my Taylor hoodie on. Only clean one, I guess, that I wanted to wear. One of like five. It's T minus 1 hour until the album because it is 9:56 p.m. Literally just got home from school. Been a long day, but I just wanted to kind of enter this before I'm like panicking because I'm really excited. So, song predictions. I feel like London Boy is gonna become like a fan favorite. Like, I think I said that in the first clip this morning. I don't know, it was 7 a.m. Don't even know if I'm gonna put it in here. Just because like it's talked about so much, like people are gonna like love the lore of it. Fan favorite, local favorite, I think Fortnight with Post Malone, because it's a lead single and it has Post Malone, so like it's gonna bring together two fandoms. I'm so excited for that music video. Let me know if I should react to that too. Let me think. I think at the moment I think my favorite song is gonna be Down Bad or Clara Bo, or honestly, Florida. I feel like that one's like, it's talked about, but not enough. If only this album came out a month ago, I could like feel more emotional with it, but what can I say? At least I'm happy now. Yeah, so I will see you guys in an hour. Okay, so this is me a few days later. I just want to come in here and apologize because I kept like heavy blinking in this video. Because I had really bad allergies. I still do right now, but like they were really bad. My eyes were like so dry. So I kept like just constantly blinking and like heavily blinking, and it was just, it probably does not annoy you, probably don't even notice. So like I'm sorry for pointing that out to you. but it annoys me, so I just wanted to apologize. Hang on. I just was on Instagram, like I just randomly opened up Instagram and it's 53 right now, 10:53, and somebody just posted that it's out 2 minutes ago. Wait, what, it's out? Did I start now or do I wait until it's on Spotify? No, I'm so scared. Guys, I'm not ready for this. Let me just see if this is actually out. Stop it. No. No. I'm not listening to it yet. I'm waiting until it's on Spotify because I am a Spotify user. This is my screen right now. Yes, I was listening to Ready For It because I was re-listening to Reputation and Lover for the last time normally. Okay. Oh, less than a minute. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1. Listen now. Bro, wait, I have to turn off my shuffle before. Hello, I want to listen to freaking Fortnite. She sounds like she has an accent. I need to say this one more thing. I saw an Instagram post or a TikTok this morning about Fortnite being about Maddie Healy, because like that was about like a 2 week thing. Fortnite means 2 weeks, not the video game. Huh? Wait, what? Your wife bought us flowers, I want to kill her? All my mornings are Mondays, I'm coming down with something. Maddie, you alive? I'm like literally getting sick right now. I love that line. It's gonna become something. I did not hear that. I did not hear that right. My husband is cheating, I want to kill him. What is she talking about? She's never been married that we know of. Did he not get a verse? This is like another Lana situation, bro. British? Hello? Why? Whoa? What do I even say to that? Not at all whatsoever that I expected. Now we're onto the title track. I'm scared. I'm like actually terrified right now. Hang on. Let me add everything to queue so I don't just like randomly get August playing. Huh? Oh. It said one more release and it had a link. It was just to the clean version. Are we ready for title track? Because I'm not. Wait, that was interesting. It sounds like one of those people on TikTok are like POV Taylor when she writes songs and like sings like something like that. That sounds like that. Who uses typewriters anyway? Why are we talking about typewriters? I'm scared. Bars. I don't know who any of those people or any of those places are, and I know there's gonna be something huge that comes out with those. It's gonna be like, they stayed at this hotel and they talked about this movie in an interview. I don't know, it's gonna be something like that relates to them, and people are gonna be like, they are them. I don't know, I'm scared. Is she saying love you or hold you? I think she's saying love you. Random F-bomb out of nowhere. You smoked them 8-7 bars of chocolate. We declare Charlie Puth should be a bigger artist. Oh, he's about to skyrocket now. Golden. I've come. Oh my god, no. Now she, like, it sounds like she's begging. She's not telling him, she's begging him. Like, who's gonna love you like I do? My boy only breaks his favorite toys. I feel like that reminds me of, like, Melanie Martinez. You know? Is that how you say her name? The one who made the song Dollhouse? Oh, here we go again. The voices in his head call the rain to end our days of wild. The sickest on the door. There was a litany of reasons why we could have played for keeps this time. I know I'm just repeating myself. Back on myself first. I pull the string and I'll tell you that he runs because he loves me. It's like she's defending him. Yeah, like denial. Is this song, this song is gonna be the denial song. He only runs because he loves me. No, because he just hated the spotlight. Whoa, way too much to debrief right now at 11 o'clock. My sleep schedule's like this. What the heck? I'm obsessed. I love it. I'll probably listen to it before I fall asleep tonight. Because what? But next is Down Bad. And I'm really scared. Either it's going to be like genuinely just like I'm down bad for him. Or it's going to be like down bad like depression. Or it's going to be down bad sarcastic. I'm hoping it's like an like actual like love thing, but wouldn't be surprised if it was like the other two options. And then I'm gonna find out. Synth pop. How much is pop my shoulder? Did you really beat me up in a cloud of sparkling dust just to do experiments on? Tell me I was the chosen one. Show me that this world is bigger than us. Then sent me back where I came from. Okay. For a moment, not when I need it. I love that. Guys, I can't do this thing. I wanted me to be right. What? Taylor, I need a full and first one. She's so ripping it up. What is petulance? Wittiness, whininess. Taylor Nation was so real whenever they said to bring a dictionary to this. How many F-bombs has she dropped in the song? What's next? You can't do Down Bad and then So Long London. I'm hoping she's not calling him London. I hope she's talking about somewhere that she built a home. Because I can like listen to this whenever like I graduate and like move and stuff. Like never grow up. Here it is. I'm actually so terrified. I have chills. That was really pretty, actually. What's happening? Except pop. I saw in my mind fairy lights through the mist. I kept calm and carried the weight of the rift. Pulled him in tighter each time he was drifting away. My spine split from carrying us up the hill. Wet through my clothes, weary bones caught the chill. I stopped trying to make him laugh, stopped trying to drill the safe. Thinking, how much sad did you think I had? Did you think I had in me all the tragedy? So long, London, you'll find someone. I didn't opt in to be your odd man out. I found at the club she's heard great things about. I left all I knew, you left me at the house by the heath. Stop CPR after all, it's no use. The spirit was gone, we would never come to. And I'm pissed off you let me give you all that youth for free. For so long, London, stitches undone.
Sacrifice us to the gods of your bluest days. And I'm just getting color back into my face. I'm just mad as hell cause I loved this place for so, so long.
Now we have But Daddy, I Love Him. I realized now that that's track five. I should have known. But what I got from that song is it's a relationship that she felt so loved in for so long until there was that silent resentment that she mentioned. And that she was afraid every day in her like love, and her friends thought that was like not okay. And so she had to say goodbye to something really important to her. And something that she grew so attached to. And that's Where's the thump pop? I needed the happy one. Huh? Huh? Wait, what? I know for a fact, after tomorrow when my mom hears this song, she will be quoting that so often. Just as moms do, you know. Thank you, Taylor, for that. There you go. Where's my dictionary? I didn't really speak throughout that. It's so much. What? Also, she said a lot of words so fast I don't understand them. Like, I need to process. Next is fresh out the slammer, though. Hoping for the same vibe. But also, I would understand if it's, like, a fresh out the slammer, like, sad. But, like, I feel like if she were to be writing a sad one, she would not use the word slammer just because, like, it's kind of, like, comedic almost. Hello, Wild West? Now, pretty baby, I'm running back home to you. Fresh out the slammer, I know who my first call will be to. Fresh out the slammer, he was with her either anyways or in her dreams or in his dreams. I don't know. Just moments of his smile.
days. And no matter what I've done, it wouldn't matter anyway. Ain't no way I'm gonna screw up now that I know what to
say. I forgot I can fix it. No, really, I can was a song.
At the bar where we used to sit on children's swings.
Oh. Knew she was gonna see that, bro. Knew it.
But it's gonna be alright.
I'm checking Instagram.
Time.
I love that. Her saying, like, go look at her Instagram post. That's actually a really pretty message. Now I have to repost one of these real fast. Now it's time for Florida, which I believe firmly that it was the first show after the breakup. It was definitely after, like, the breakup announcement. So maybe that's, like, what it's about, but, like, wouldn't be surprised if it was also just, like, the breakup.
You can be the heat if you beat the charges, too.
Not expected that.
They said I was a cheat. I guess it must be true.
Vocals.
And my friends all smell like weed or little babies. And the city
reeks
of driving myself crazy. Little did you know your home's really only a town you're just a guest in. So you work your life away just to pay for a timeshare down in Destin, Florida.
Hey guys, I go to Destin, Florida every year. Sorry, I'm just up. Texas is where I live. This is my song, guys. Did she say fuck me up, Florida? She kept mentioning, like, getting arrested in, like, where her home is. And then Fresh at the Slammer is jail. Next song is Guilty as Sin. Was Fresh at the Slammer right before this? I can't remember. Yeah. So there's three in a row of kind of, like, guilt. Why do albums have to come out so late for, like, most people? Why can't you just, like, release it at 12 p.m.? Guilty as Sin.
Oh.
I don't know half the words she's saying right now. I love this. It's like a screaming the car. Ovulation song. I'm gonna plug this in right over here and do drumming jacks.
I'm back in time for the longest song, Who's Afraid? Little Old May. Yes.
The who's who of who's that is poised for the attack. My bare hands paved their paths. You don't get to tell me about sad. Me dead, you should have just said. Nothing makes me feel more alive. So I leap from the gallows and I levitate down your street. Crash the party like a record scratch as I scream.
I love it. I love it. I love it. Do I love it?
Get to tell me you feel bad.
I guess.
Is it a wonder I broke? Let's hear one more joke. Just laugh until I cry. So I leave from the gallows and I levitate down your street. Crash the party like a record scratch as I scream. Who's afraid of little old me? I was tame, I was gentle till the circus life made me mean. Don't you worry, folks, we took out all her teeth.
I love her yelling. Can't wait to scream that in the car.
So tell me everything is not about me, but what if it is?
My turn to thought.
Then say they didn't do it to hurt me, but what if they did? I wanna snarl and show you just how disturbed this has made me. You wouldn't last an hour in the asylum where they raised me. So all you kids could sneak into my house.
The way she said, I'm always drunk on my own tears, the way she sang it, I'm always, like, I've never heard her sing like that before. Also, the asylum where they raised me definitely means, like, growing up in the spotlight. Obviously, like, not her parents, because she loves her parents, but getting brought up in the spotlight and, like, what she went through from such an early age and such an early start of her career.
If you step on my
Okay.
That I'm fearsome, right. And I'm wretched, and I'm wrong.
I love this song so much, bro.
Put narcotics into all of my songs.
Yeah, you do.
And that's why you're still singing along.
We're gonna sing.
So I leave from the gallows and I levitate down your street. I was tame, I was gentle to the circus life, make me mean. Don't you worry, folks, we took out all her teeth. Who's afraid of little old me? But it should be,
I love it. I think literally earlier during Down Bad, I was like, oh, I feel like Who's Afraid of Little Me is going to be a great one. I was going to say that and I forgot. It's also the shortest song on the album and probably ever.
The smoke cloud billows out his mouth like a freight train through a small town. The jokes that he told across the bar were revolting and far too loud. Tell him he's my man, but your good thought doesn't need to lift a finger. I can fix him, no, really I can. And only I can. The domain Texas highway.
Guys, you don't understand the excitement I feel right now that Taylor is mentioning Texas. I don't think she's ever said the word Texas. Definitely not in a song.
Come close, I'll show you heaven if you'll be an angel. Oh my, trust me, I can handle me a dangerous man. No, really, I can't.
Entering her country era again. Wait, did she say no, really I can't? Now it's loml. I don't want to assume it's love of my life. I feel like it is, but love over my life, love over my legacy, legacy over my life, legacy over my love. It could be anything. I accidentally just skipped it. I can't do this right now.
Who's gonna stop us from waltzing back into rekindled flames? If we know the steps anyway, we embroidered the memories of the time I was away. Stitching, we were just kids, babe. I said, I don't mind. It takes time. I thought I was better safe than starry-eyed. You and I go from one.
just like, I'm emotionally broken in half right now. Asleep. She didn't. Right? I heard that wrong, actually. I'm gonna sit back for this one. It's about the air tour. And the 1, 2, 3, 4 in the background could be, I don't think it is, but like it could like be kind of referring to our in-ear monitors. How it'll be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, like bitch smile. That's the most iconic line I've ever heard in my life. She's so a teenage girl right now. Wait, what? Oh my god, I love her. She gotta do like the best lines ever. Yeah. This is becoming a trend on TikTok. I'm calling it. I'm miserable. She's so weird. It was there. Yeah, okay, we're screwed on this one. Yeah. Had a few references to being starry-eyed. What does that mean? Jehovah's Witness suit. Who the fuck was that guy?
from a friend of friends of mine. They just ghosted you. Now you know what it feels like. And I don't even want you back, I just want to know if rusting my sparkling summer was the goal. And I don't miss what we had, but could someone give a message to the smallest man who ever lived?
I love her lower octave. Guys, this album got an instant 100 for Rolling Stones. Huh? Wait, I kind of like, that was really pretty. It was sad, but really, really pretty. Now we got the Alchemy. This one is going to be like the Alcott. I'm only saying that because it starts with the Alk. That sounds weird. It's spelled similar until it's not. That was interesting. Let's hear it. Goods by Jack.
This happens once every few lifetimes. These chemicals hit me like wildfire. What if I told you I'm back? The hospital was a drag. Worst sleep that I ever had. I circled you on a map. I haven't come around in so long.
Who does this mean, guys?
Down, baby, I'm the one to be. Cause the sign on your heart said it's still reserved for me. Honestly, who are we to fight the alchemy? Hey, you, what if I told you we're cool? That child's play back in school is forgiven under my rule. I haven't come around so long, but I'm making a comeback to where I belong. So when I touch down, call the amateurs and cut them from the team. Ditch the clowns, get the crown, baby, I'm the one to be. Cause the sign on your heart, he shows that it's heroin, but this time with an E. Cause the sign on your heart said it's still.
How many drug references has she made? Or drinks. Whoa. Also, I just got a few points on the Swift alert because she did, in fact, mention wine. We have one song left. And I definitely will not be able to talk about my thoughts tonight about the album as a whole. Because my brain's just not processing anything right now. And then I have to get up in about 30 minutes to figure out what the 1 a.m. 2 a.m. thing is. But this is the last song on the album. I'll finally get to learn if it's Clara or Clara or anything else. But I think it's Clara, Bo. I'm really scared, so let's do it. It's also Aaron, so. We're at the library. Okay, Taylor Nation said, you look like Taylor in this light, or the chairman looks like Taylor in this light. I was like, what does that even mean? Did you know you'd be picked like a real look like Stevie Nicks in 75? So many name droppings. She did not just name drop herself. That's probably the most shocking thing on this album. She addressed herself by name. Holy. Holy. Well, I will see you guys tomorrow to regroup, but at 1 a.m. or in like 30 minutes.
Honestly, it was 1 a.m. I actually was just asleep. So, I'm so tired. I don't even think I can listen to new songs.
The anthology. I don't have the energy for that. Lighting sucks. Okay.
A few days later, still sick. Let's talk. I'm standing up. This album, 10 out of 10 for me. Not a single song that I will skip. It's literally Wednesday and I've only listened to this album for the past week. Favorite song? At the moment, my favorite song is either The Smallest Man Who Ever Lived, So High School, I'm Gonna Hit You Back, or I Can Do It With a Broken Heart. I don't really like have any thoughts though. Heartbreaking, heart energizing, wonderful, lyrical masterpiece. And if you don't understand it, you're just not smart enough. That's all I have to say.